In this video, we'll be talking about Roll20's Transmogrifier, a tool available to pro-level subscribers that lets you copy things like pages and handouts from one of your games to another. You can use the Transmogrifier in-game under the My Settings tab. Once you're in-game, click on the gear icon in the top right corner of your screen. Now, scroll down all the way to the Experimental Features section at the bottom. Finally, click on the Transmogrifier button. The Transmogrifier will open up with your current game already selected. To select which games you want to copy elements between, choose the name of the games in the two dropdowns on the top left and right of the window. There are six types of content that can be transmogrified. Pages. This includes all the objects, tokens, drawings, and even the dynamic lighting that you've added to the page. Characters, including their character sheet and default tokens. Decks, handouts, rollable tables, and the jukebox playlist. To transfer any item, simply click on the name of it and drag and drop from one column to another. Now don't worry, you're only copying the content and not moving it, so the original will still be in the first game. Just make sure the object you're copying doesn't have the same name as an existing object, or it'll overwrite it. So if you have a map called Forest and you try to copy a different map with the same name, Forest, it will overwrite that first one. Once you've copied content from one to another, it will appear green in the new column. And it's as simple as that. There are a couple things to keep in mind when using the Transmogrifier though. If you're not the owner of the game, you will not see the option to transmogrify, even if you have a pro level subscription. This means you cannot take anything from someone else's game and move it to yours, or vice versa. Also, you can't copy over players. This means you'll have to set the controlled by options in your new game after you transfer. And there you have it. Show off all your work to all your players, regardless of which game they're in.